my summer for many, many years was to come here to Wake Forest and be part of the governor's school. We had these sharp, brilliant folk often feeling marginalized because they wanted to read Dostoevsky rather than do other things. And we spent 6 weeks. This brother named Joe, I forget his last name, at the Harvard School of Education, who invited me every year here at Wake Forest. And he gave me a chance to spend some good time with fellow Baptists. This is something you don't often experience in the Ivy League. All the secular parochialism, provincialism, and I love them. I'm trying to be a Christian, love everybody. And I've had some magnificent time with my Harvard and Princeton and Yale folk, but be able to come to Wake Forest and spend those time with the young folk. My dear sister Susan Ray went straight out of Iowa, trained in Berkeley, and now visionary and courageous leader in higher education, president, 14th president of Wake Forest. Let's give it up.